Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tell me when.
Stop!
Already?
I'm trying.
That's not your job.
Okay, we'll do this.
Good morning, Tigers. I am Kyla.
And I am Ezekiel. Today is Tuesday, March 17th.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
It's also Ag, Tech, Ed, and World Language Collaboration today.
Yay. We've got lots of announcements, so hold on.
Let's go.
Today, Nicole from Scenic Rivers Health Consortium will be here to speak with any student interested in the health profession.
Some students have scheduled meetings, but if you aren't on the list and you want to see her, please let Mrs. Leadholm know.
We have got another big meeting today.
Listen to this, Senators.
The Student Senate will be in session today during focus in room 226.
Senators, make sure you have read through the two resolutions we will be voting on today.
Students, if you have concerns you want brought before the Senate, contact your senator.
There's another one coming from the Social Studies Department, and this is for most of you.
Sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Yesterday, you received an email from Mr. Ricken regarding something called the Americanism and Government Test, sponsored by the American Legion.
This is an annual statewide contest sponsored by the American Legion.
Our goal this year is to have 50 to 100 participants. Will you be one of them?
And juniors, one more thing.
Please remind your parents that tonight is the parent post-prom meeting at 6:30 p.m. at the Skyline.
If they would like to help with post-prom, this first meeting is a chance to hear about the plans.
If you are in football, or you're in baseball, or you're in both, listen up.
Baseball players, we will have our preseason team meeting on Thursday in the LMC during focus.
If you absolutely cannot make it, please email Coach Dahlke and let him know.
And football players, here's yours.
There will be a football academic meeting on Friday during focus in the cafeteria.
Anyone that plans to participate next season should attend.
You will punch in with Coach Smith in the cafeteria.
And one last thing.
Mr. Lobenstein has a message for you.
Many thanks to all of the people that participated or wanted to participate in Crocs Day last Friday.
This Friday will be another Funky Footwear Friday. The theme this week will be wild and wacky socks.
Most of you have a pair of outlandish socks somewhere, so wear them and show them off this Friday.
Have a great day, Tigers.
Bye.
You want it.
And I want you, we can bring it on the floor.